This is high school basketball on Frontier Community Access Television.
Warrior into Diaz. Lays it up and in. Warrior, jump shot is good.
Boy.
Hook shot goes.
The left side of Diamond. Diamond spots up to
three and hits it.
Now it's back to Diaz.
Shot good.
Diamond gets the lane, lays it up off the glass and in.
Junior runs the baseline, reverse layup goes. Hook shot off the glass and in.
This is high school basketball on Frontier Community Access
Television. Very aggressive. Skyhook. Diaz. Hook shot. The lane is good. Warrior drives through, running. One hander off the glass and in. Dean. 3-point lane. She gets it. Dean. Ella for three. Good.
Good evening and welcome to Frontier Girls Basketball's Senior Night. Tonight, we want to recognize and honor five seniors who will be playing their last regular season home game in Goodnow Gymnasium. During their careers at Frontier, all five of our seniors have dedicated all or most of their winters to our basketball program. We thank them for their dedication to Frontier basketball. They have also, in their senior year, helped to lead our team back into the Western Mass Tournament for the first time in three seasons. Congratulations on that accomplishment. With this being my first senior class since switching genders in coaching, I know that this group will be a group that I will always remember. We would now like to introduce our seniors one at a time to be greeted by their families at Center Court. Our first senior, Lauren Adams, will meet up with her parents, Dan and Jackie. Lauren plans to attend the University of Kentucky and pursue a career in animal science.
Thank you.
Alexis at Oka. Lisa plans to pursue a career in business psychology. Good luck, girls.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Go! Yeah.
699.
Thank you. Yeah, we go. Back paper.